Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel-Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised, on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool and all, shooting some b-ball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel-Air."
Good morning, Cougars. I'm Olivia and today is Thursday, April 8th, 2021.
And I'm Austin, and it's a white day.
Please rise and join us for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. For today's lunch, we have a meatball sub sandwich or breakfast for lunch.
The premium choice is boneless wings bar.
The sides are roasted butternut squash, peas, and strawberries. For Monday's lunch is a turkey bacon cheeseburger or chicken sliders.
The premium choice is Asian buffet.
The sides are corn, sweet potato waffle fries, and watermelon. It's time for a joke. You know I have one. What does a baby computer call his father computer?
I don't know. What does a baby computer call his father computer?
Data. Hey, it's a new month, which means we have a new character word.
Yes, it is, and the character word for April is perseverance.
And it means demonstrating determination and commitment to complete a task.
This is a great skill for finishing out this unpredicted year strong.
Yes, or when we're taking the MAP and EOC tests. Listen up, Cougars. The annual Sophie's Run is coming up quickly, so mark your calendars for this amazing event.
The purpose for Sophie's Run is to help children be all they can through assistive technology. All proceeds benefit Park Hill School District students in need of communication devices.
You can register for this important event online at www.runsophies5k.com.
This year's event will be Saturday, May 8th at Lake Waucomas. Mark your calendars and we will see you there.
Hey, did you know there is a really cool and yummy way to support our CMS track team?
No, I didn't, but when you said yummy, so definitely had my attention.
Well, who doesn't love Chipotle? We can make dinner a selfless act by joining the Chipotle on Boardwalk Avenue for a fundraiser to support our amazing track team on Wednesday, April 14th between 4 p.m. and 8 p.m. You can also support the team by ordering online. All you have to do is use the code 6NBJRNF, all capital, before checkout in the promo field. Orders placed on Chipotle.com or through the Chipotle app for pickup using this unique code will be counted towards the fundraiser. There is a flyer available on the Congress calendar on the Congress website if you want to print it out, or you can see Ms. Ashwanden if you want a printed copy.
Again, the fundraiser is on Wednesday, April 14th between 4 and 8 p.m. Or you can order online and use the code 69BJRNF. Let's support our track team while we enjoy an amazingly delicious dinner.
Listen up, 8th graders. Any 8th graders interested in playing freshman football next year at Park Hill need to attend a meeting next Tuesday morning, April 13th at 7:15 in the gym.
Head coach Andy Sims will be here to meet players. Make sure you have this marked on your calendar and attend this important meeting if you are interested.
Listen up, 8th graders interested in playing volleyball next year at Park Hill High School.
The last open gym will be Monday, April 12th from 4 to 5:30 in the upper gym.
Please contact Coach Hood with questions at hoodl@parkhill.k12.mo.us. Attention all 7th graders. You will have the opportunity to apply for National Junior Honor Society, NJHS, beginning tomorrow, Friday, April 9th.
You must have a 3.75 or higher for third quarter to qualify to participate. Those who will receive a letter of qualification and then can apply for next year.
With the pandemic this year, we weren't able to do as many things as we have in previous years, but here are some reasons why you should apply for NJHS.
It is an honor to be included into NJHS, and it looks really good on your resume heading into high school and college.
NJHS does have service projects for the school, some that we have done in the past, including recycling, help to plan fun activities for incentives and students, concessions for the school play, and teacher appreciations.
NJHS also does service projects outside of school. Some that we have done in the past include volunteering at Casey Pet Project and Harvesters. These are field trips that we take during the